Hello and good morning. It's Cassie, and we have part 5 of my Epiphany haul. I have a bunch of stuff to you for furniture and decorations, and then also shoes and accessory will be in the final part. I'm going to try and get through these quickly. I know it's still a ton of stuff, but I do at least have most of the furniture rows, so I did as much as I could until I ran out of prims. I currently have 45 prims left, and I couldn't res anything else out because they were big things, so... Anyways, we have Artesian Fantasy, Cosmic Peaches, Random Matter, 22769 Ballwork, The Plastic, Cheeky P, Amala, Clav, Dynasty, Industry 7, Matic, Minimal, Modest, Bananan. Like, and they keep saying Modest, but I see Bananan on the sign, so I wrote Bananan on my folder. Sayo, Second Spaces, Soul, and Unkindness. So I do have most of the stuff out. I don't have Soul in UK out yet. And there is some stuff that I have to res. I'm trying to remember what it was. I'll figure it out when we get to it, though. So anyways, let's get started. We are going to start with Artesian Fantasy since they are at the top of the list. And we have their little cute bake shop. I'm going to take this off. And let's close this. Oops, I just turned off my AO. That's not what I wanted. Anyways, so we have their cookie boards. So there's 11 different boards, and then there's also the exclusive, and that is, I believe, the box of cookies at the very top. No, wait, those are all different items. What is exclusive? I forgot. Let's res it out and see. Waiting for it to res. Anyways, we can go over the rest, though. So we have... the wedding cookies down here. It looks like everything might be one land impact. I don't think the table comes with it. I think they just had it as decoration for me because they're sweet. I was so happy when I saw it too. Like, oh yeah, it is a box. I knew it was a box of cookies. Okay. And this is also, oh, this is three land impact. Okay. But I've been resing all this stuff out and I've been trying to place it as neatly as I can. Like, this is a disaster area. But then they had this and I was able to just res it and I was so happy. Okay. Is all this also one? That's cool. Yeah. All of these are one and just the exclusive is three land impact. That's awesome. So, let's see. What are these called? These are the kisses. Then we have swirls or pinwheels and bullseye. And hearts, open hearts. It says, a sweet treat for you, extraordinary artesian cookies. Like, these are so cute. I love them. I am going to clean them up, though, just so I can eventually res other stuff out as we go. We have Cosmic Dust, I think, next, right? Cosmic Peaches? Yes. So this is a collab between Cosmic Dust and Peaches, both two stores I really love, and they are both extremely sweet creators. I love them so much. We have a bunch of cute little goodies, though, and some of their stuff made me really laugh. Like, if you see over there, there's personal massagers next to my feet, so that's kind of funny. Okay, so we have things like the stargazing bottle, which I believe is right here, this bottle of wine. Yes. And it is three land impact. We have the cuddly pillow set, and it does have adult features in it as well. And it is three land impact, but they're singles. There's four singles. There's eight cuddles. There's a whole set of adults, so five here. And you can go harder, I guess. I think that's what adult two is harder. Oh no, there's even more. So, let's see, we have the distance frame, and that is right here. Distance means so little when someone means so much. That's so cute. Aww. And then we have the forever and always frame, and that is right here. And I think this is the same line impact, it's one line impact. And we have the forever scattered tiles, it's like Scrabble. I thought it was cute that I can actually see peaches in this too. Peach. And I was trying to see if there were any other words in it, but I don't think there is. If you see any, let me know. But I don't see any. I see Burke, I guess. I don't think that's a word. we have are leather-bound photo albums in brown and in black, and they're right here. And I believe you can add your own photos to any of these things, so you don't have to just have photo albums of people you don't know. They're for Land Impact. We have our Love You scattered tiles, and these are over here. Again, it says peach over there. That's cute. And these are One Land Impact. We have our lovely calendar, and you can add photos to this. This is the exclusive. You just add your photo here, and you can also click it and change the month of the calendar, and it should be accurate. I believe it is. Like today is the 19th. Yes, and that's a Thursday, so it's accurate. It's awesome. Oh, and it is One Land Impact. We have our one-way ticket frame. And it says one day the plane ticket will be one way. Look how cute it is. They do so good with their gold. It looks so realistic. We have open when I'm grumpy. And these are little gifts right here. How cute is that? So open when you're sad. Open when you miss me. Open when I'm grumpy. Just like little cute things to do when you're fighting or something. Four Land Impact, One Land Impact, and One Land Impact. So the large one is just a bit more. Okay, so this is the thing that just cracked me up so much, and that would be the personal massagers over here that I'm apparently sitting on. What gets me even more is this trendy cell phone. There's a typer and there's a decor, but you can click it, and it changes to three different screens. So there's this one. It says, babe, I'm going to let you do anything you want to me, and my clothes are coming off the second you get home. And you can click the little button at the top and change it again. It says, I love you. Hey, cutie. And then also the magic wand vibration intensity. Like, it had me blushing. And then these are the magic wands. They come in blue and pink, and they're two Land Impact. And then there's the computer over here. And this is the trendy laptop. And again, you can click the screen. The other one, you click the little button at the top. But this one has three different screens on it. There's like a playlist, like memories. There's a Photoshop of the two cuddling. And then there's one that doesn't have them, so you can have like a plain screen. It just says, hey, gorgeous, on it. And this is two Land Impact. So everything has been pretty low Land Impact. And then these are my favorite right here. These are the to see him, to see her, and they're just jars full of money. Look how cute that is with little plane tickets underneath it. It's one Land Impact. Or these checkbooks. Yeah, they're plane tickets. That's so cute. Random Matter is next, and this fits so well with their theme as well, because it's around the world, so you can save up for those plane tickets and then take these with you. So we have luggage right here, and it's three Land Impact. And over here we have such a long title. The tablet in green. I think I just have some random colors of everything. I don't believe it's the full set. But it's still a lot of stuff, so. And they're watching the Falconer. What was it? I didn't even look at the Land Impact. It is one Land Impact. We have a fanny pack that you wear. I didn't wear it. I just rezzed it out for you to see it. And it says New York on it. And it is one Land Impact. You can also click it and resize it if you need to. We have a few hats over here. Oh, we also have another fanny pack right here, too. And this one's floral. But the hats over here, you wear them, I'm assuming. And they're one Land Impact as well, though. We have a floral one and a black one. We have a neck pillow you can wear on the plane. It's so cute. We have a camera over here. A Random Matter camera, and you can resize that as well. We have... This is only one Land Impact, but it is like a journal. I can't read it on here. I don't see it. What's it called? I was looking in my inventory, but I don't see the name. Maybe this one is no copy. MP3 player. Oh. Oh, okay. I guess there is an MP3 player. I was looking for like a sketchbook. And then we have some language learning books and journals. So we have it for French. And I love that there's a Korean one because I'm part Korean. That's so cute. And these are... One Land Impact. Okay, let's clean up this little area over here now, and we'll keep going. Oh, what's no copy? All this should be copy. Maybe it's a resize script that's no copy. Huh. Let's take this then. But I have another one. That's so weird. I think it's so weird when Second Life does that. Okay, moving on. My outfit is glitching on me. We have Ball Work next, and I think this was one of my other favorites from the Sketcha. It's so hard for me to say that because Epiphany has been amazing. I love everything. But we have this whole area up in here. We have the Atelier, and that's the rare, and it's 45 land impact. Look how pretty it is. And then I just shoved everything inside of it. I didn't, like, have any rhyme or reason for it. It's just in there. So you guys can probably make it look a lot nicer than me. But we have our unfinished, what is it? Relief. Unfinished relief. It's so pretty. I'm going to delete it now, though. We have our storage container right here. What would we call this? I'm trying to look, like, without having... Yeah, I think it's picture storage. Yeah, picture storage container. It would have all the art inside here. And it is 3 land impact. This one is my absolute favorite right here. It is so beautiful. The bake is just stunning on this. And it is 5 land impact. We have over here, it's the nude model POTUS, so you can sit on it and pose. All nude if you wanted, or dressed, I guess, like me. It would have been cool if it had this pose, like people were trying to sculpt you. Still very cute. And it is 3 land impact. Okay, let's clear this, and let's get rid of this. Even though it's so pretty. We have our painting tools, and they are only 2 land impact. I need to turn off my highlight. I wish I could just always have it off, no matter what I do. Even when I click it in the Firestorm settings, it still stays on. It's a little annoying. And then we have over here our easel. This is 4 land impact. It's easel with painting. Then our empty easel is 3 land impact. We have our art sketches up here, all different types of beautiful art. I really like these a lot. These are 1 land impact. Over here, we have a sculpted horse for 2 land impact. We have a table over here, sculptor's table for 2 land impact. And a pile of easels for 2 as well, canvases. We have a couch over here. I believe it's a rare old Atelier couch. Or it's the exclusive. Yeah. It is 7 land impact, and there's singles and couples. I believe it's just cuddles. Yes. And I think this is another art drawer. Looks like it got cut off. Yeah, utility drawer, and it's 1 land impact. Zoom in on it. All the bakes on this are so pretty. Over here, this is so cool. It's a pottery work desk. It is 3 land impact. Look how neat that looks. I love the shine on it. Right there. What do we have left? Just a few things left. We have the sculpted arm, and this is 2 land impact. We have a shelf of pottery, and this is 3 land impact. My dang highlight keeps coming back on. And then finally down here, we also have the sculpture tools for 1 land impact, which is pretty cool. And over here, the pottery stool, which is 2 land impact. And there should be poses in this as well. Yeah. Aw. It would have been cool if there was a couple of things that could do ghost. Okay, so we can clean this up. Now we have finally a bit more room for... Oh, I had another thing. Let's see. So that was the sculptor tools, but there was also these sketches. And let's let it res. These are only one in impact as well. Sorry for that. Okay. What do we have next? What's on the list? We have the plastic, and this is a beautiful set. This is their, like, it has a bunch of labyrinth and beautiful, like, what is the word? Terrariums and stuff. It's stunning. I really enjoyed resing all this stuff out. So let's go over everything that we have. Over here are the exclusives. I did put them on their own so you can see it. If you do the exclusive, you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 things. These things right here, these are all in that exclusive. But all of these things are also over here in other colors, so I will go over all of them together. We also have a bunch of stuff over here. So let's see, we have our trapezoid succulent lights. Oh, light, like this is a light color. we also have it, I think this is in wood. Oh, dark. And this one is in goth. So goth is the black one, dark is the brown, and then light is the light brown, like a birch. Down here, we have some terrariums, tessellated terrariums, and they're each one in impact. We have some really cute sparkle cloche goth, dark and light, and they are one land impact. They're really pretty. We have some tables over here, and these are just light and dark, and they're the rares. I really like that they're made out of the plants. They're being held up by that. So these are our five land impact. Look how pretty they are. Let's see if I can grab all this stuff and clean it up. There we go. Let's keep going. Oh, I missed two. Dang. Okay, over here we have these really pretty things. These are the recycled bottle brushes, light and dark. Look how pretty those are. They are two land impact. And then we have some labyrinth boxes over here. So you can see the labyrinth right here. Inside they're empty. You can put something in it, I guess, if you want. Put in some cute mishmish plushies or something. We have some Zen garden lights in here. Look how pretty that is. And these are one land impact. We have some more terrarium plants over here. So these are orb terrariums, and we have them in quite a few colors. There's two different versions of them, and they're linked together. So there are three linked together, right? Am I not clicking them right? Yeah. There's six linked together, five linked together, three apart. Then we have some dream catchers. I think they just called them natives. Yeah, peace catchers in dark, and they are one, one, and one. If you link them, they are four, so they go up, so maybe don't link them. And we have those in dark and goth. Oh, and light. Here's the light right here. We have some shelves over here, like with little towels on them, so these would be good for like the bathroom. They're industry shelves, and they come in the three colors as well. We have some benches, and they come in light, dark, and goth as well. And they have one, two, three, four, five poses, because there's also a male on here. Looks like there might even be some cuddles. And then, look how cute these, oh, I didn't see the land impact, sorry. They're five land impact. Look how cute these are, though, these little hot chocolates and macarons, or maybe they're coffee, because there's coffee beans. Maybe it's a mix, like a mocha. Yeah, cocoa and macaroons light. So maybe those are cocoa beans. Cocoa and macaroons dark. And they are one land impact each. And then, oh my gosh. This is the other exclusive, and it's a tentacle cup. And I have it rezzed out just so you can see it. All the different HUD colors that you can have. Oh my gosh, I'm in love with it. It's so cute. I love it. What is the land impact? It is one land impact. And then finally, oh wait, there's still more. We have the elephant trinket bowls, and we have it in light and dark, and they have cute little rings and necklaces and bracelets on them. Look how cute they are. And now finally, we have these little lanterns up here in light and dark, unless it's goth. No, that's dark. Little candles in them. And you can link them if you want. They are 5 land impact when you link them all together, 6 if they're unlinked and separate. They are 2, 2, and 2. Okie dokie lokies. So let's keep cleaning and going. I'm going to leave the tentacle cup out though because I'm obsessed. So we'll at least clear the HUD. It's so weird. Like you res it out and it's like broken. But I know I have copies of it because I have stuff still in my inventory, so I don't know. Anyways, we just finished the plastic, so now we have Cheeky Pete, and that's actually over here. Look how pretty this is. It's a Disney set, like Disney princesses or fairy tale princesses, because we have them all over here as well, and have cute little trinkets down here that go with them. So like we have like the Cinderella La Belle storybook rare. Maybe this is supposed to be Beauty and the Beast. I thought it was Cinderella. But it's all in French, so maybe it is Beauty and the Beast, because Beauty and the Beast is French. I don't know. But it's beautiful. I love it. It is 2 land impact. We have these beautiful containers that you could put different knickknacks and stuff in. I would totally put... Omen has those, like, evil villain and Disney character... like globes and orbs and stuff, I would totally put those in if they weren't exclusives. I've given all mine away, so I can't ever play anymore. I should have kept them. These are 8 land impact each, though, but these are so pretty. I wonder if you can open the door. I don't think you can. I love it, though. There's a little key right here. Fairy tales do come true. Look how cute that is. I love that. Like, little things like that make me so happy. But yeah, let's go back down to here. So we do have more Beauty and the Beast, and we have the glowing rose. And this is 3 land impact. Then over here we have more Beauty and the Beast. So I think this is the theme. Because we have like a little ring with a rose on it, and there's like pearls and the mirror. And this is 4 land impact. And then we have flowers right here, and this is the flower basket exclusive. It is 4 land impact. And it has all... La Belle, La Belle. Oh, so cute. I'm in love. And then we have these over here. These have different princesses on them. So we have, I believe this is Sleeping Beauty. Let's see. This is Birdie. So I thought that was Sleeping Beauty, but maybe it's Snow White. I don't know. This one is Beauty and the Beast. This one is Princess and the Frog with Little Mermaid. And then this one might be... Cinderella. I don't know. They're so pretty though. So then we have these chairs right here. We have an adult and PG one. I believe the adult is the rare. And it has all the normal Cheeky Pee poses you'll see in it. They normally do keep the same sets, so you don't really ever have to be too worried about it. They do use... it was an older set that they had. They had gotten rid of it for a little while, but it's back now. I'm so used to my AO being on the right-hand side. I went to close that so I could get to it. Okay. Let's see what we have next. I think it's Amala, but I could be wrong. So, we'll see. Only because Amala is right next to it, so... Oops. Cheeky pee. Amala, yes, our shabby weekend gacha. So we have Amala's Kathy rug, and this is 3 land impact. It's got little frays on the side and stuff. It's cute. We have the mop and bucket right here, and this is 3 land impact as well. The water looks pretty realistic. That's pretty cool. We have classic plates, and that's back here. And these are 2 land impact. There's also other plates that are fine plates right above it, and they're also 2 land impact. We have the country cabinet rare. Is that this? Yes, and it's 3 land impact. That's where I had the plates. We have the country media unit rare, and that's this entertainment center. It is 1 land impact, and I put some stuff on it as well. So we have our farmhouse letters, and these are 1 land impact. Kate and Edward, save the date, little notes, groceries, it looks like, all different types of little letters. We have, I already showed you the fine plates, we have the flat screen TV, which I love, because it is so hard to find a good flat screen TV in Second Life that isn't scripted to run internet, so I love when I can just find one that's decoration. And look at all the plugs and bits and bobs they have on the back. I love that little detail. We also have the giant clock right here, and this is to land impact. And I believe it, no, it doesn't work, right? Because it says it's 10 o'clock, unless it goes by my time. Yeah, no, it doesn't work. I think it's just textured, because it doesn't go by any time that I know of, unless it's upside down. We have HD DVD player right here, and this is to land impact, and then you can put on the HUD, and let's see what this does. Oh, it looks like you can set the time right here. Or maybe, oh, okay, it changes the DVD. Cool. UFO footage, family movie 47, spring break 2016, hardcore porn womb raider. Okay, I have hardcore porn mommy, gay porn bareback daddy. Okay, ex's funeral, L law school application. That is so great. Oh my god. Oh, I'm obsessed with Legally Blonde. Oh my gosh. How Kim Got Famous feature. It's Kim's porn tape. lesbian porn pussy popping 101. Our wedding video. Hopefully they don't record over the wedding video with the porn. That is so great. I'm going to keep Kim K on. Oh my gosh. Oh, my face hurts. The last thing we have is the Rosemary's Plant. Not Rosemary's Baby, Rosemary's Plant. And it is to land impact. Oh my gosh. I'm leaving the DVD out. That was so great. Oh, farmhouse sign. I must have confused it with the farmhouse letters with the mail holder. So this is one land impact. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm still laughing. We have Clav next, and that's all the way over here. And this is their light studio. And this is what's taking up most of my prims, because it is, the lights are kind of heavy. Wait, they're supposed to be 13. I think it's because they're linked. So without the lights, they are, let's see, I'm trying to grab them all. There are 58 land impact with all the lights inside, and without, they're just 13. So it's not too bad, but it's still kind of high, and it doesn't help that I have, like, five other skyboxes out. But I really like this, honestly. Like, I want to take a photo in it later, so I'm going to leave it out. I also have the couch, which is 9 land impact, and I think it's just cuddles and single sits. You can make out on it. Cool. We have 4 land impact over here for this light studio table with canvases. We have rugs, one with lights, and it's 2 land impact. The one without is also with 2 land impact. And then this one is 3. I'm not quite sure the difference. I think there's just more lights. We have this little artist stool over here, which I love. I love this so much. Anything art related, I'm crazy over. And this is 2 land impact. I'm so excited to finally get to organize my inventory soon after this event, because it's such a mess. We have this typewriter, and it is only 2 land impact. This is the lowest land impact typewriter I've seen in Second Life. Normally, there are 4 to 10 land impact, so this is great. Okay, what else do we have? We have another canvas right here covered in lights, and this is 3 land impact with easel. And we have a smaller chair over here, and this is a single couch, 4 land impact. Then we have some curtains back here, and they are not that. 4 land impact for the one without the lace, and then the one with the lace is 3 land impact. I guess because there's just more lights on the one without it. But yeah, it's a really cute set, honestly. I like it a lot. And I'm going to save the skybox for later to take photos in, so I'm pretty excited for that. Let's take that off, though. These are all copyable. Stop it. Oh my gosh. I believe this is next, right? Dynasty. Okay. I had rezzed all this out, and I was telling my friends while I rezzed it out, man, I really wish that they had done a setup with it, or I could have a box with a script where I just click it and it just rezzes out a setup for me, just because this is so much work. And then I get to the very bottom, and I see this soft linked thing that has all of what I was just literally asking for set out. So I just res them out. So there is a chipped table, which is on the left hand side, and then there's a polished table on the right. Now let's go into the little tiny details of it. So we have down here the trunk closed, and this is 3-lin impact. I don't think there's anything inside of it. And then we have this one open, which has a little blanket inside of it. It's really pretty. I like the embroidery on that. I think I said it was 3-lin impact. I'm already brain farting. We have our tea set, and this is 1-lin impact. The tea looks really real. We have a calligraphy set right here, and I believe this is the exclusive, and this is 1-lin impact. Over here, we have some red envelopes, and there's money in it, and it is 20-lin impact. Or 20, wow, there's 1-lin impact, but there's like a 20 in it. That was stupid. We have some bamboo pots. We have one in blue, and we have one in tan, and they are both 1-lin impact. And we have a vase, which is also one. And then we have some wall art. Each one is 1-lin impact as well. The table itself is 3. After Dynasty, we have Industry 7, and that is... this over here. I didn't really quite understand these. Like, I feel like these props are like the new trend, because I have more over here from another store and more over here from another store. I can't even get to it. My wall is in the way. Over here, like all these. And then I have 2 more stores I haven't even rezzed out that are also doing it. So I don't know what the new trend is. I like setting up all my stuff and taking my time with it. So I feel like it's kind of taking a little bit of the fun out for me. I don't know. I don't know. I'm not sure how I feel about it yet, but it's still pretty cool. Like to look at. It's an original thing, I guess. These definitely are original. This is 16-lin impact. This one is 4, 2, 2, and then these little things down here are 1. We have a little stool. You sit on it? No. And then we have some porn star signs over here that have kind of a Disney font on them. And there's one for girls, one for guys, I guess. It's what they're called. I would still probably use the blue one, but those are the exclusives. But yeah, you can just pose on these or have them as backdrops, or I don't know. It depends on what kind of photography you do, I suppose. I do I like to do outdoor and like as natural as I can, so I don't know. Is this also? No, this is Soul. Okay. But yeah, this was Industry 7 stuff. It's still cool. I just don't think I understand it quite yet. I don't know. Let's see. So, do we have Soul next? I think that is what's next. Maddict. Okay, and we have Wine O'Clock from them. These are pretty cute, honestly. You're supposed to hold some of these. I just rezzed them out just for ease of showing you all. Oh, this one says breakdown. When you're having a bad day, kids are crying, house is a wreck, and you're about to lose your mind, take a break and drink this. This is 2-lin impact. This one is rough day. When you've had a rough day and just want to unwind. And this one is also 2. Murder on my mind. Your family is back. Is backing you away slowly, maybe calling an exorcist. Take this upstairs and lock the door. Drink until homicidal thoughts pass. Oh my gosh. This says press for wine. Can I actually press it? Oh, that's cute. It actually gives me wine. Over here are some pins you can wear. It says, does a glass of wine count as a serving of fruit? Wine makes me happy. Less wine, more wine. It's Wine O'Clock and make me 69. Wait. Wine me, dine me, 69 me. Wow, that was a little dyslexic of me. Let's see. There's a chance this is wine. It's 2-lin impact. Coffee, just kidding. This is totally wine. I only have time for 1 glass of wine. Also 2-lin impact in case you guys rez this instead of wear it. You've got this. Signed, coffee. You gave it a good shot. Signed, wine. What was this one? 38 land impact. So you're definitely supposed to wear that one, not res it. Can clear these now. Yes, they're copy, I promise. Go away, come back with wine. That is 2 land impact. If you forgot the wine, go home. If we don't answer, there's a Riesling for that. Okay. How to tell the time. AM, PM. And that is 11 land impact. I just rescued some wine. It was trapped in a bottle. 2 land impact. Life is what happens between coffee and wine. Wine, because no greater story started with someone eating a salad. And then finally, we have the wine water cooler. It is 20 land impact, which is kind of high, but it's still pretty cool. It'd be cool if... Oh, you can click it, and it'll give you white wine or red wine. That's pretty cool. And I know these are copy, too, even if it yells at me. They're all copy, I promise. Okay, so next up is minimal, and these are the sights. So these are more backdrops. They are pretty low in land impact, though, as opposed to the last... Never mind. This one is 76 land impact right here. No wonder I ran out of prims. Oh my gosh. But it is beautiful. I will say that the doorway is stunning. I need to figure out how I would use them. This one is only 1 land impact, which is pretty cool. This one is 76 land impact. This one is 7, and it's just a wall and a doorway. This one is 5. Over here, I think this one is the exclusive, or it's the... No, it's just a normal one, and this one is 4, and it has like a little background area over here. We have over here, I like this one right here. This is number 8. Then we have number 9 over here, and these are 6 and 7 land impact. Over here, this one's pretty cool as well. And this one is 26 land impact. Then finally over here, this one makes me think of like the girl with the pearl earring. Like if you sat right here. This one is 6 land impact. And this is the exclusive. What was the rare? Is this the rare? Yes. Alrighty, so we also have some posters down here from the same gacha. This one says, no yesterday, now. Like living now is pretty much what it is. Yesterday, now, tomorrow. The best is yet to come. If you're waiting for a sign, this is it. Stay focused. A smile is the prettiest thing you can wear. And wake up, kick ass, repeat. They're all 1 land impact. And they're all pretty cool, honestly. I just gotta figure out how to use them. I think it's pretty cool that the backdrops are actually in Second Life, though. Like, this one over here, you can actually see, like, I can tell what most of the furniture is that they used in this photo, which is pretty neat. So I like that they put in that much detail. They went and looked for a photo that would work for this. I can't get over that this is 76 land impact, though. Oh my gosh. I finally have prims again, guys. I have what? I have 865 now. Yay. Okay. Man, I cannot get Legally Blonde the musical out of my head. Ever since I saw that audition tape. I'm gonna have to watch it after this while this all renders. Anyways, we have Modeste next, the banana. This is, like, they have a really cute animal gacha, and I just played a few times to get everything. I got a few things double, like the whale I got double, and I think I got the M sign double. But we have this really cute cloud rug, and that's 1 land impact. And this cute little bunny chair. It's a face stool, and this is 1 land impact as well, and there's 7 poses on it. We have this adorable whale with, like, wings, whale rack, and it's 3 land impact. All I can think of is, like, you are the whale beneath my wings. I can't stop laughing now. Oh, we have this bunny string light, and it's 2 land impact. And then we have the Modest shelf with decor rare. Look how cute it is, little bunnies everywhere. So cute. So I cannot delete these because these are no copies. So I'll pick all these up. The whale beneath my wings. Okay, so Sayo is next. We're almost done with this. And we have Them over here, it's a bunch of stuff, and this also is pretty high in land impact. I had to use a reser for it. Let's see what it is total. This is 108 land impact total. So it is pretty high. And then the sauna is, trying to just see that, is 24 land impact. But there are quite a few poses in the sauna. There's single, couples, and adult. I will say there is one pose that's a little bit odd. I don't quite understand it. I am hanging upside down. I don't think it's posed right. But the rest are all fine. That's the only one that I'm like, okay. But it's pretty cool. It would be cool also if I could actually get like steam in here or something. I could probably add my own, but there isn't any that I know of, at least. Okay, we can derez this now though. I think this is it. Derez. Yes. And then if we go over here, we have our vanity mirror. This is one land impact. We have our sink, and this is the retreat vanity common, so it's like a little sink and stuff. What was the land impact? One. Okay. The stool over here is two, and I think you can sit on it. There's poses. Yes. Very cute. We have a bed over here, and I think this is the rare. Yes, it is, and it is 10 land impact. I'm trying to click it so I can see poses, and it's not letting me now. So let's sit again. There we go. So there's sleep. There's one sleep pose. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cuddles. And then there's always so much more adult than everything else. There's a ton of adult seats in this. And then, yeah, it's 10 land impact. Oh, is it not copy? It's not copy. Oh, wait, yeah, there it is. I hate that. Such a tease. Delete. Delete. Okay, let's keep going. Over here, I think this is the glow up clutter. No, this is the revive, and this is 3 land impact. So it looks like there's bath salts. There's towels. There's face cream. Maybe like an avocado mask. There's soap. I don't know what these are. There's leaves. And a brush, and it is 3. Over here, this is the glow up clutter, right? Yeah? No, Sayo Skin, so skin creams and stuff. Balancing toner, formulizing moisturizer, another towel, a bunch of little clean stuff. Oh, here it is. This is it, finally. Glow up clutter, because there's lights. That makes more sense. Okay. That's 5 land impact. The skin is 2. We have these lights over here, and they're 16, but they have like little cool flames and stuff. See? Flames. We have... Is this a chair, or is it a table? It's just a table. I sat on it, though. There's singles and couples poses on this little chair over here, and this is... 16 land impacts, it's kind of high for a chair, and the table is 5, and then we have a bath over here. I'll take it fully clothed, and there's solo, there's couples, and there's adult. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 solo poses, there's 3 couples poses, and then there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 adult poses in it. But it's a nice tub, and it is, I don't want to open it, no, it is 7 land impact. And we're almost done. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh. Okay. Clean that up and keep going. And over here is second spaces, which is next. And this is our office Epiphany set. So this is the advertisement for it. Where is the gacha vendor? This is the gacha vendor for it. So it does already say all the land impacts and stuff on it, but I will still tell you anyways because I'm like that. Our tables over here are 3 land impact. It looks like the highest land impact there will be is 3. So the smaller ones over here are 2. These are 3. All of these will be 1. The IDK might be 2. No, it's only 1. Okay, cool. So we have that out of the way. Now I can actually zoom in and show you stuff. I don't know why this is so low on the ground. There we go. So we have stamps. We have all these different little stamps. These are the, are these the Rolodex? No, stamp carousel. Okay. This is the multi-line phone. This is the Rolodex, I believe. Yes. This is the tape collection, staple and tape. I like the little handle on this. That's cute. We have a file cabinet. It's a flat one. I think that, no, these are the rare ones right here. These are files boxed side by side and stacked. And dreams don't work unless you do. IDK. We have clipboards. And these are desks in black and in white. Simple enough. Okay. Let's see. We have Soul next. And this was when I wasn't able to res out fully yet because I ran out of linen packed. So let's get rid of this. I'm just going to move that out of the way because that's not mine. We have this out first, and this was all I was able to get out, and then I ran out of linen packed. So this is the poster wall. Oh, I didn't show you the inside of here. Derp. Sorry. Okay, so pretend we went back. This is from Sayo. This is the Secret Refuge Gacha. And let's... Am I able to jump in here? We'll just teleport onto this box. There we go. Good enough. So this is the Secret Refuge Gacha. There's a whole flat area in here. So you can set up like fireplace and couches and be all romantic and stuff. And then you go back here, and I think this is the bathroom area. There's a little shower area over here as well. Looks like I can probably sit here even, maybe. Oh, cool. You can have hot water or cold water. And this is the bed area over here, it looks like. I like this. I want this. Oh, okay. So let's de-res it. And now I can clean it up. And there's another box over here. This one's mine, though, at least. Okay. So I forgot I already literally just res that out. So we have the poster wall, and that's 2 lin impact. Then we also have the coming soon backdrop. The Louvre. This one's the Louvre. 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 Can't say it. Coming soon. There we go. And what else do we have? I think I'm supposed to wear these. The plexiglass perfume. Yes. You can see it right there. You can hold it like a purse. And we have one for the shoulder as well. And it straps on. I'm gonna sneeze. Ah. Okay, better. We also have, that was Blanc. This is clear, so it's translucent. We have it clear shoulder. We have onyx clutch. We have onyx shoulder. And then the exclusive ones are in pink. That's a bright pink. It's like Victoria's Secret pink. And there's the clutch. And then we have poster wall blank, Saint shop, and hotel shop. Oh, would you say wouldn't you say l'hotel? L apostrophe hotel. I don't know. I took French for like a year, so I don't know. Okay, so let's see the lint impact. This thing is 97 lint impact. That's really high. Come on. I can get closer. My dang door wall thing. This is pretty cool, though, because there's actually like mannequins and stuff here. So that's pretty neat. And you can sort of go inside, even. Sort of. And then over here, this is the L'Hotel, or Un Hotel. And this is 96 lint impact. Be cool if the doors moved. That'd be awesome. But see, there's more backdrops. Like, this is just, like, the month of backdrops. This is the one without the posters, so I guess you could connect it with this one over here if you wanted. And this one is Tulane Impact, so is the one with the posters. And then the Coming Soon is 24. And the Louvre is 79. It's a lot. Can't cam on anything right now. There we go. But that was Soul. And finally, all we have left is Unkindness. So let's... I thought I hit delete, but I think I hit just a random button. Awning build. Broken build. Okay, we still have more. These are cool. I'm glad these aren't just props. These are like actual buildings. That makes me very happy. And the props are beautiful. They did a gorgeous job. I'm just happy to have a little break from them. Okay, so this is Unkindness, and these are stunning. So, oh, they're even prettier on the actual right side. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is Seven Lane Impact, and it is very, very pretty. Let's see if I can zoom in. It'd be really good in like a desert or something. So that's seven. This one is seven as well. Another awning in different color. And it is two stories. I wonder how you get up there. There's no actual way to get up there, so you kind of just have to magic your way up or climb up like Aladdin. I don't know. I like the lighting though. Like, this is pretty cool. This is neat. Come on, delete. Thank you. We have this church over here, and this is really pretty. I love these grates. I bet these would be so pretty with like a really nice lighting. Let's try it. So let's go to, I'll use my lighter realistic since that's the one I've been enjoying lately. And let's stand right here so we can get it on my face. Yeah, let's see. I move too much. This AO is like so movie. I wonder if I can even get lighting on me. Yeah! Oh, that would be so pretty. I might have to do this later for one of my photos. Anyways, this is 34 Land Impact, and it is the rare. And then we have over here... I messed up my camera. Oh my gosh! I'm going insane. Over here we have one of the wall parts, I believe, and corner wall, and that's Tulane Impact. The gateway is three. The double flags is one. Single flags is one. And right here we have the broken build one, and that's five Lane Impact, and then the other one is five as well. Let's turn off my highlight so you can actually see it. So beautiful. I love it. And then we have gallows over here. It's a little dark. That's five Land Impact. And then we have a single wall over here, which is one. So we're done. Oh my gosh. So we just have shoes and accessories left. So I will get to that in the next video. So I'll see you guys there. Thanks for watching all of these. If you have, I understand if you skipped as well. I love you guys. All right. Bye.